using this big log right here as a sort of a bathroom log. Watching the train track. With this, I got spooking. Ooh, hooded merganza. All this kind of large tree debris just lying here. What I'm doing is I'm getting down low. And we're getting that in the foreground. And then we're focusing on the duck. So. Hello, I'm calling over there. So we got a branch here that's just naturally sticking out. It's kind of where I want it. So I'm going to use it as a natural tripod. Just something that I can stabilize the camera with. Like that. It's a lot stabler than just my hand. Something to rest it on. I could hold it steady like this for quite a long time.